Hey guys, it's Slaves of Fate Gaming here with a quick review of Zombie Infection for the iPhone and iPod Touch. So, let's get started here. Basically, this is a clone of Resident Evil 5 with some good controls and tweaks and stuff. Alright, you see here, it is the opening cutscene, and yeah, there are a bunch of cutscenes. They're very well rendered, and there's voice acting in it as well, which you'll see later. So we're just gonna skip through this right now. Alright, and here we are on the favela. There's a lot of the same sceneries. Yep, here's the voice acting. Like, you'll actually hear the people talking. So then, here. He got pretty good controls. Very slick, easy to maneuver. And then got a bunch of the similar mechanics to Resident Evil 5. You can see breaking crates, getting ammo, stuff like that. And then, yeah, and then here you could jump off the ledge. So, yeah. Here you go, break the gate open. So, basically, I like this game a lot, and I wanted to get a quick review out to you guys, because it's on sale right now. For, I believe, $1, yeah. And it's pretty lengthy, 12 missions. I haven't beaten the full thing yet, which is a surprise. So, here we go, another cutscene. Then zombies, and here I just want to show you the gameplay mechanics. See, it's different from Resident Evil 5 here because you can move while still shooting, even though it's not that fast, which I found is a great addition. And see right there, you could shoot off their legs and they'll start crawling at you, which I thought was really nice and it was fun. And then I think the cutscenes, there are plenty of them, but they're there only when you need them, which is a great addition, like right here. Alright, and that was our review for Zombie Infection for the iPhone and iPod Touch. I hope you enjoyed it. Make sure to like, comment, and subscribe.